自从22岁在第10届肖邦国际钢琴大赛上一举夺魁后，亚洲首位肖赛冠军就成为了邓泰山身上最闪亮的标签。如今，这位低调谦逊的钢琴大师已过花甲之年，岁月令他指尖流淌出的音乐更加细腻丰富。从东方到西方，回顾邓泰山充满传奇色彩的音乐道路，如同一场不可复制的命运之旅。本期可凡倾听，就让我们从这场旅途的起点，泰山这个颇具中国风的名字开始聊起。
Oh, Mr. Tyson, it's my pleasure to interview you in Shanghai. I think your name Tyson sounds very dear to many Chinese people because it is not only the name of a famous mountain in Chinese, but also convey some special meanings. Where did your parents get the idea for this name?
So actually, the Taishan Mountain is also very famous in Vietnam. Mm-hmm. So that, so my parents gave me this name. This name have two meanings. So first, we have beautiful poem about Taishan Mountain in mm-hmm. Vietnamese. Can I say it in Vietnamese? Công cha như núi Thái Sơn, ơn mẹ như nước trong nguồn chảy ra. It's the poetry. So it means that what the father does for a child is so great, like a Taishan Mountain. And what the mother does for a child is like a water flowing in the river. Yeah, so it's very beautiful. So it's the first meaning that they choose this. Taishan. Second one meaning is Thai is at the same time it's family name of my mother.
Oh.
A long many generations from Fujian province. Yeah. And so my mother born in Chinatown in Saigon before we called Saigon. Oh. So I have Tang life from father, Thai from mother and Taishan.
Actually in Chinese Thai means peaceful and a lucky meaning. Something like that.
Actually, yeah, Thai in Vietnamese also mean different, have a different sense. But Thai here, I think it's more like intellect, something intellect.
I know that you have a pianist mother and a poet father. So do you think the expectation for you were the same?
Mother pianist, so she's more realistic. Father poet, you know.
Romantic.
Yeah. So that my they make a good balance. So that my mother always tend to not bring too much ambition for the child. So, yeah. So my father, he is really know what who is who. But my mother always said, oh, calm down, calm down, to be humble.